Blakia
and Stella,
and together we're the Dawson sisters.
Get rid of me to go to the mall, but I didn't want to do a get rid of me, so that's okay. I did a shop. That's what my hair looks like messy, but I'm just wearing this Paris top. This is a Brooklyn like track pants shorts. But let's do my skincare and makeup. First, I'm just gonna put my hair back in the scrunchie. I will fix my hair. Don't worry. I wouldn't just do that. Okay. First things first are these PR shots. We're just going with. From YSL, I'm pretty sure. I think. Yeah, probably. YSL. They're so good, moisturizing and hydrating. Then it's this Mecca moisturizer. But if you're wondering what I'm getting ready for, I'm getting ready to go to the mall because we're going to Sylvia Park. And we're going to like. No, but that's the only Sephora near us. So let's go to that Sephora and we'll probably. Okay. Blake's singing right now. but anyways. Yeah, we're gonna go there. That's the only Sephora near us. I might go to Mecca and get sushi. We have to take out money though, so I'm gonna film a video. And post it on YouTube again because just so amazing. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing today with Blake and my mom. So yeah, pretty exciting because Asians like never get to go to the Sephora near us. So. Pretty exciting, but the one thing that's not exciting, we have to take our own money, which is not that exciting. Okay, I'm gonna take some more concealer. I think my face is still wet from that toner. Let me just dry my face really quick. I need to find my beauty blender, I'll just blend it in. I'm back, and we got like my other stuff that I need. Yes, I was just walking around the house like this. But my peanut blender is in this big box. So yeah, it's my mom brushing her teeth. I don't know where my peanut blender went. I put it in here. But no, I don't know where it is. Oh no. Okay, what about in here? They just had a trip. I went to Taupo. Yeah, it was really fun. We made friends, which is good because I don't usually make friends. Blake is the only one who usually makes friends, so I can't find my beauty blender. So I'm just gonna use this. I'm just gonna wet it a bit with the spray. This is my wedding beauty blender spray. Just water. Just cover my eyes. I'm so tired from my hope tonight. I'll continue, baby, best believe that's when I shine. Never will imagine. Okay, yeah, I know the whole song. But, anyways, because my sister was just playing it. Because I think she was watching TikTok or something. But that's okay. Then I always do more of this e.l.f. concealer. Also, we're going to Sephora because our Mecca, well, I think every Mecca, like, has no, like, rare beauty. So, yeah, that's the main reason we're going, because I want to get rare beauty. But I think, like, the blush is, like, $74. So, I still don't know if I'm going to get it or not. But, yeah, anyways, this brush is just breaking. So, I might have to use my finger. It's okay, and then just this because I gotta be quick because I gotta go get to shooting the video for you guys, so I gotta go a bit faster. Now blush, but which is from Mecca. It's not my shade at all, because like you literally can't even see it. So like, ooh, that's what it looks like. Just looks like bronzer for me, but it's blush. After this, I'm doing bronzer. Perfect. Oh wait, no, I have better blush in here, so I'll use that. So let's get going first because I gotta shoot the video. Okay, so now some bronzer, which is from Mecca as well. It's got a little mirror. Usually I only do bronzer up here and down here. I don't do it on my nose because my nose is fine. And then what about, okay, nothing else in here. Then I will do my hair shortly. I just do hand cream. I put like this thing in here because I don't want it to get dirty, especially like my friends ask to use it or something. But yeah, sorry, this is something on this that I gotta get off because that's kind of disgusting and I don't want to put that on my head because it's called hand cream, not dirty cream. What is that? Like, it just goes everywhere. Okay. Sorry about that. Just Blake singing again. This needs to be. Okay. So, now, what are you guys gonna do after this? Oh, yeah. Makeup. So, I'm just gonna do a bit of lip oil from Clarins. Clarins lip oil. I'm gonna do a little bit because otherwise it gets too sticky. And then, like, it gets in my mouth. And then I don't like it. Okay. Time for hair and jewelry. I did my middle up much better than it was before. Okay, so now we're just gonna do my hair up in a simple ponytail with this cute like tiggered scrunchie. I redid my hair. You guys could see what this looks like. Probably wasn't close enough, but oh well. I think it's about like P-A-I-L-T? A-D? I don't know. I'm just gonna brush my hair out. Thank you. Okay, and then I'm gonna do my titties. My mom to put my nickels on for me because I couldn't do it myself because it was too difficult. But I got my cargoes, my black cargoes, because it's freezing outside, but spring. Yeah, believe it or not, in New Zealand it's spring for Halloween. But yeah, happy Halloween, coming up Halloween. But oh my god, I forgot my setting spray. Okay, now I'm just gonna brush my teeth. But the High Smile the vanilla flavored toothpaste, it is so good. At start you might not like it, but then if you keep brushing your teeth with it, so good. Let me try it. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Love you.
Today we're going to Sylvia Park, which has Mickey and Sephora there, and we're going to be vlogging it for you guys today.
Oh. Thank you.
Magical. And do you know, if we go like this,
let's see stuff.
I think I put too much on. I got the chocolate frappuccino. I got the cookies and cream That's like a little butterfly with a gem in the middle and a cute little pearl. But don't have any money. With what we got from Kmart. So first, my vanity always seems like very cluttered and stuff. So I got this two-tier round turn table that like organizes all your stuff. And Stella got one too. And they're like clear and like aesthetic and stuff. I'm gonna put this to the side. And then the last thing I got was this face cleanser brush that's like textured here and then over here. So now we're moving on to makeup. So now with makeup, we've got this makeup beauty loop thing. So we're gonna open that soon. But then for my thing that I got, it was $36 for these mini dew drops from Glow Recipe. Ooh, this is what they look like. It's much smaller than you think than the big one because it's like mini.
So I'm pretty sure the big one's 30 mils and that one's 50. Anyways, this makeup beauty loop thing, we actually got this for free because my mom has like the makeup beauty loop card. So this is like the points we got, and we're gonna lucky dip, close our eyes and show you the stuff that. So you can go first.
Okay.
Now Stella's picking first.
Okay, I got this Superdose face mask from Mecca, which is my mum's.
Okay, next is this RMS Beauty Primer, and obviously we don't use primer, so it's our mum's.
Next is this, Floral Street Sunflower Pop Perfume Tester, and this is going to me, so yeah, which is super cute and it smells amazing.
Okay, next one is this Mecca Max Screensaver SPF 30 Broad Spectrum Facial Sunscreen, and that's going to me because Stella's getting the perfume. And the last thing is
this other perfume, which is going to my mum because it is way too strong for Blake and I.
And we also got this little sunshine in a box little card that says, like, can't wait for summer, and just like a little message.
Guys, I got this set up and it like spins.
Oh my gosh.
And it's like, so cool. And we're so grateful for everything we got. We did get a couple things with our own money. Like, I got this with my own money. Oops. And obviously this was for free. My mum got us that and she got that with her own money. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching and we hope you have an amazing rest of your day.
Bye guys.
Bye guys, thanks for watching.